Here we have the Sheffield Discovery II D28. This is a hard-bearing machine and requires no air. This particular unit is a 2003. Measuring strokes on this machine are 900 by 1000 by 600 millimeters in X, Y, and Z. The machine features a PH10T robotic head and a TP20 probe. The machine has an SMP control and is completely portable in the shop floor. The unit runs Measurement 6.5 software and is ready to ship immediately.